The Sarcastic Husband. Balls to the wall. Hey guys, welcome back. Sarcastic Husband plays on Player Cast. I'm getting shot at. Uh-oh. Woohoo! Well, these are harder to, if the Jeeps were hard to control, these are even worse. Little ATV here. I'm playing Far Cry Predator in my quest to go through the Far Cry games. What the hell just happened? What? Did I die? Oh, dude, he's got missile launchers. That's cheating. Well, how am I supposed to... You blew up my ride, dude! You blew up my ride! I thought we were all friends. Oops. Dang it. Guess I gotta take them all out or bypass them or whatever. Ugh. What the hell just happened? God, I really hate games that have, like, the shitty health systems. Yes, I know that's, you know, makes it more difficult, but it's a pain in the ass. I've been using it for so long. That's great. I got like 1,000 guys here. Do this the stupid way. Oh, because I have 50 health. Of course I have 50 health. Wait. That's one of the sniping assholes. That's what keeps ticking me out. Ugh. Stand up, you idiot! Okay, so you're on the gun. Wonderful. Get you off the gun. I thought I was supposed to make it there quietly. Alright, let's try this. Take this thing. Maybe we'll survive. Great. And 31 health. Yeah, it's gonna be fun. Oh, good. Save my game. Perfect. God damn it. Well, that was kind of funny, actually. It's a good thing I have a sniper rifle, because otherwise this would just suck. Block the guy's shot. Oh, you breaking my balls. Ah, oh, breaking my balls. Breaking my balls. Do Got him. This guy hides in a corner. How did all these dead bodies get here? Alright. Pretty sure I got them all. Oh, good. Checkpoints just give you 50 health, not 30 like I had before. Oh, balls. Yep, blow that up. Blow that up. Okay, we're okay now. Get some ammo. Wait a minute, need that. Grab the last one. All right. Woohoo. And a checkpoint, 80 points, 80 hit points. I take it as a win. Only had to restart 2 or 3 times. Fucking, that's a godsend. Oh, crap. Got him. Well, that went well. God damn it. Oh, that went well. I fail at life. Jesus Christ. Yeah.
at my position.
Seriously. Yeah, I think I no-scoped that, if you call that. Because I sure as heck couldn't see. Somehow that'll cut me and that'll be the end of this mission. I've played this game before. Can I ride in it? No? Okay. Okay. I forget, what are my objectives here? Those. Oops, don't want to fall down. That would be bad. We have to get up there. Oh, sweet bejeebus. An old ThinkPad.
Doyle, you better pick up. I've managed to track down Crow's chopper, but there's no sign of him or Val.
Perfect timing, Jack. From what I've heard, sounds like Val's on the ground.
God damn it. Really?
Doyle, you better pick up. I've managed. managed to track down Crow's chopper, but there's no sign of him or Val.
Perfect timing, Jack. From what I've heard, sounds like Val managed to grab a gun and make a break for it. She's on foot, headed north toward the boat docks.
That's convenient.
How am I supposed to survive this? There's at least 14 guys over there. I'm just saying.
Doyle, you better pick up. I've managed to track down Crow's chopper, but there's no sign of him or Val.
Perfect timing, Jack. From what I've heard, sounds like Val managed to grab a gun and make a break for it. She's on foot, headed north toward the boat docks.
That's convenient.
No kidding, I just wiped out half your squad. Perfect. Thank you. Breeze like heavy. I don't think that's gonna be functional for a while. I can drive it, but I bet you I'm not gonna get far. Fuck it. Hit the road!
Fire in the hole!
Go, baby, go, baby, go! Ugh. Seriously? Ugh. Oh, cuts through the grass. It didn't go well. Sweet Jesus! I hear a car! Good Lord! The amount of shooting in this section of the game. Frickin' astronomical. No, I'm not, because I rolled over it. Haha, yeah, buddy. Okay, turning. Exit the ATV, my ass. Get out of the way. I don't think this thing can follow me through the canyon. Or it can. Oh, what the heck? Did the chopper just fall through me? What the heck just happened?
Carver!
Gotta cover Val's escape. Did I get that on camera? God, I hope my thing's recording the awesomeness that was the chopper clipping through the entire wall. Ow. The hell?
Oh, shit.
Hunters here swear by toad venom. Me, I'd force you to drink nerve gas, but my employer's got a soft spot for dumb animals.
Explains hiring practices.
Shut your mouth, bitch!
You're quick with those setups, aren't you, Carver? Bet you didn't see this one.
Well, I did once. I took out the last guy, so yeah. Alright, guys, I'm gonna take a break. If you guys like the channel, well, maybe I won't. Well, let's see what happens here. Then I'll take a break. Ooh, fake blood. Or fake barf.
Evening, Doctor. Colonel, I was clear. I need Mr. Carver in good health. Looks to me like you indulged in your usual overzealousness.
What the hell is this?
Keep your mouth shut.
Jack, I'm Dr. Krieger. I know you've had a rough day, so I'll keep this brief. I've been following your feud with Colonel Crow here. You proved to be a clever and tenacious thorn in his side. That's why you're still alive.
Hear that, Crow?
I'm a biochemist. I've studied primitive medicine my whole career, searching for a way to roll back the millennia of atrophy and decadence that's weakened humankind. You see, Jakatan's indigenous shamans use their craft to empower their tribe's warriors and hunters.
Okay. Okay, hang on one fucking second. What is this shit?
It's taken a long time. Test subject can access
And the point of that was exposition, 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 exposition. Damn, Crow.
Was in that shot. Something's not right. My arm's stronger.
It's called masturbation. All right, I'm gonna take a break.